I'm gonna buy out, throw Master Yi in there, make him a light. Let's go, baby. We're making Master Yi light. It's happening, boys. It's fucking happening. We have 10 lights. Oh, this is too good. What is this game, dude? Dude, look at that mess. He's just running all over the place. Dabbed on him.
So I hope we never came down.
That's a fat Renekton ult. That's another fat Renekton ult. Ocean Warden Electric. Interesting. Oh, he's going Ocean Mage. Ocean Warden, Druid Woodland, Ocean Warden, Predator, Inferno Ranger. Wow. The shields, the sustain. Hey, what's up, Hachiroku? Down to duo? I'm in a duo already, but if you want to join, I'm in gold. Bottom gold, baby. I've been struggling. I've like gone up to gold 2 and back down to gold 4 and back up again, so I'm all over the place right now. But yeah, if you want to hop in, feel free to do so. This game just started though, so it's gonna be a while. Leave no stone unturned. Use your alt for theory crafting. Ah, oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, I've been kind of like, today I've been trying out a lot more builds that I don't usually like doing, like light and shadow and yada yada yada. And I've lost a few games because of that. But it's kind of fun. Mm-mm.
Wow, Nico. Okay. Game just gave me pretty much everything. I don't know what item to make. I don't think Hextech works too well on Lucian. Lucian, you want a Seraphs, I think. But I shouldn't have to craft any items right now. A thorn mail. That's scary. Oh no, it's a poison comp. Those are the worst. I hate poison comps. They're so hard to deal with. What's a counter to poison? Because I honestly don't know. Wardens work pretty well, I guess. I feel like poison comps come in so late though that you don't really get a chance to prepare against them. Did I just get nuked? Go Nasus! If there wasn't red buff, he might have been able to do it. I don't know. Oh, there's a singed. Someone take it, please. Someone take the singed, please. Thank you. I just don't want the guy to get it. Yeah, six mages. Monk and W. Dude, that stun is so long. I really need my Yorick to hit level 2, I think. That would be a really big upgrade. That GA actually worked out so well for Vayne. Ooh, double Nico. Wait a second. I can make any legendary. Two spatulas? Wait, no, okay, I thought this was a spatula. Never mind. I thought I saw two spatulas, dude. Hold up. Oh yeah, that's the play. I don't know if I stack E, maybe? He's not light though. If we could make him light, that'd be sick. Yeah, we gotta stack Ravain. And then Yi, I'll get him to level 2 with my Nikas. Now hopefully we get another spatula or some weird shit like that. Oh baby. We're pushing for 8 now because we want to get our legendaries. Wow. I wonder what. Oh my god, we can do 9 light. There's no way. I need to get my Lucian in there. We can actually do 9 light. Hold up. Wait. Wait a second. Hold up. Yo, this is actually crazy. No way. And this is like, I can buy out to level 9 next turn. Oh my god. That's wild. That's crazy. Oh, I'm gonna make I'm gonna buy out, throw Mashy in there, make him a light. Let's go, baby. Bro, we're making Mashy a light unit. We're making Mashy light. It's happening, boys. It's fucking happening.
We have 10 lives. Oh, this is too good. Oh, woo. And the next turn we can buy out and get another Zed on here or something. Oh my god. What is this game, dude? Dude, look at that mess. He's just running all over the place. Bro, we're farming. I can save one more. Because I don't need to show my true power until I go up against Reedy. I'll save one more. No, imagine we go to chickens and, oh, what's up, Reedy? He hit the Zephyr perfectly and it didn't even matter. Frozen Heart? We could put that on Master Yi, actually. It'd be really good. Oh, why am I building a Mundo? Forgot, I don't need him anymore. Ten lights, yes sir. And we got that Master Yi Blade Master in there. And because of Force of Nature, I'm gonna buy out right now. And we got a Zed in here as well. And now we roll. Yorick 2, Zed, Vayne. Zed 2. Soraka 3? There's no way! You can't win! This is actually ridiculous. There's no beating this comp, dude. Alright, he's got a Zephyr here, and I know he's gonna try to play musical chairs with me, so... Oh, another two Zeds. Too bad I can't afford them. I'm actually gonna roll for Yorick and Lucian. Yorick 2. He just got one shot, dude. That game was wild, actually. There's no way I should have been able to do that, but I just got all the good items that I needed for 10 lights.